Hi children, in before classes we have learned different types of animals, isn't it? Water animals and land animals and also wild animals and domestic animals. Again here domestic animals are divided into farm animals and pet animals. Okay children, now tell me, do you have any animals at home? Yes, the members have some animals at their home, isn't it children? Why do you keep that animals in your home? Now tell me, what are the animals which we keep at home? What we call them? What we call the animals which we keep at home? Yes, what we call the animals which we keep at home? We call as a pet animals. So today our topic is about pet animals, and we should be able to identify the animals that are kept at home, the animals which we keep at home. Today we are going to learn. Okay children, the animals which we keep in our home, what we call? Pet animals. Can you tell me some animals which we keep at home? Yes, I think some members are telling their answers. We can keep dog, cat. Is it it children? Yes, tell me other some names. Yes, some members keep parrot. Next. Yes. Tell me. Fish. Etc. Some animals we are keeping in our home as a pet animals. Why we are keeping these animals as a pet? Any useful to us? Yes. See here children, we are keeping pets in our home. What are they? They are, first one, they are playful. Isn't it children? We can play with the dog. We can play with the cat. Isn't it? So, pet animals are playful and cute. Okay. And they are friendly with us. They are friendly with us and they are loyal to their master. Now tell me, what is the meaning of loyal? Yes. In my home I have one pet dog. If I say that pet dog, come here, it will come. Go and sit there, it will go. Jump, it will jump. It is loyal to their master. What I say, it will obey my words. That we call as a loyal. Okay children, these pets will be loyal to their master. Isn't it children? What are the qualities here? It will be very cute. It is very playful with us and it is friendly with us and it is loyal to their master and they are lovely. They love us and we also love them. Okay children, now I will say one story to you. Okay, one boy named Aman. What is his name? Aman. He had a pet dog named Jack. What is this? The pet dog name? Jack. Yes, he loved that Jack very much. Okay, wherever he go, he used to take his pet dog with him. Very small pet dog. How it looks like? Yes, his body is totally white in color and it has some black dots on it. I will show you one picture. See here children. Yeah, see here. Can you see here dog? Yes, white color dog with black dots. Okay? Yes. Every day he used to take that pet dog to the walk. One day he went walking with that pet dog. Suddenly, the clouds were very dark and rain was falling. The both of them, Aman and Jack, they ran into the shade. Then also they become wet. When we are standing up, when it is raining, we will become dry or wet children? Wet. Yes, like I told you, this Aman and Jack also become very wet. That Jack, that Aman had a jacket on his body. He took off his jacket and he wore it to the like this, and he ran to the home. After going to the home, he wiped the wet with the towel, and he laid down the dog, that pet dog named Jack, on the bed, and he also lay on the bed. Suddenly, why? Because they are wet in the rain, no? That's why they were sneezing, and that Jack got fever. That's why what did Aman do? Yes, he went to the doctor and brought some medicines, and he papped the dog. Papped means what? If we have any dog in our home, we will do like this, isn't it, children? Papped. That Aman papped the Jack. The Jack went to the sleep. Next day morning, it became very active. So the pet animals love us. We also love them. And these pet animals loyal to their master. What we say, that only it will obey. Why? Because some animals can be trained. Okay, see here, next one is parrot. Some parrots will talk. If we give training to the parrots, it will talk. Okay? Can we play with the fish children? Yes, some animals we have common, not commonly kept as a pet animals. Not commonly kept as a pets. What are the some animals? Some animals keep the fish in their home as a pet animal, but do they play with the fish? No, just for keeping in the aquarium and seeing only, we used to keep the fish in the home. Do we play with them? Do the fishes will move all the around of the house? No. Like that, some not commonly kept as a pet, some animals are there. Fish, number one, and number two is rabbit. Yes? Do we keep, if we keep the rabbit in our home, it will be in one place, children? No, it will run this side, that side. Can we play with it, children? Like dog? No, we cannot play this with these animals. And we should keep this fish in the aquarium compulsory. Isn't it? Can we keep in our hand that fishes? No. And this rabbit also, we should keep this rabbit in the cage. Okay, we cannot keep them freely as dog, cat, dog and cat. And see here, parrot also we should keep in the cage only. Isn't it, children? Yes, but it will talk to us. It can be trained by us. Okay, children, this is the topic today. And see here, some animals like cow. Yes, now tell me, cow is a pet animal or a farm animal? Yes, it is the farm animal. Can we keep this in our home as a pet animal, children? No, we cannot keep this cow as a pet animal. It is a farm animal because it gives us milk. And some of us keep horse in their home. Yes, it also can be trained. Okay, it will also listen our words. It also helpful to us moving from one place to another. Yes, so my children, such animals help us to earn the money. We can sell the milk to the other people, and we can take the people from one place to another on the horse. Okay, children, these pet animals are for enjoying. Isn't it, children? We enjoy, we have entertainment with these pet animals. We can be friendly with them, it will be loyal to us, we can play with them. Can we play with the cow, children? No. So this is the difference. This cow and horses, all these are helpful for us to earn the money. But pet animals are for having fun. Okay, children? Yes, this is the topic today. Okay, children? Now,
the type of that animal, yes, it is the pet animal, cat. Next one, dog. Dog also we keep as a pet animal. Some members keep birds like parrot as a pet animal and rabbit also. Isn't it, children? Some members keep mice in their home as a pet animal and some members keep horse to go from one place to another. Why we are keeping all these animals, children? Yes, they are friendly with us and we have fun and also cute, isn't it? Some animals look very cute and loving, yes or no? And they are playful with us. And some animals are trained. Example, parrot, dog. Okay, they are trained. They will be easily trained by us. We can train them. We can train them easily of their behavior. Okay, what to do and what not to do. Okay, children? And pet animals are very loving and caring. We do not feel lonely when we are keeping these pet animals with us. Isn't it? Yes. We like them to play. We like to play with them. Yes or no? Yes. For example, dog guard our house. Why we are keeping dog? It guard our house. Yes, children, tell me, some people keep cows in their home. Why? Tell me why. Why do they keep the cows in their home? Is it a pet animal? Why? Yes means why, no means why not. You should say the answer. Okay? And now tell me, what are these animals called? What we call this type of animals? Give some examples of that type of animals. Yes, I think you all are giving the answers to me. Yes, some people keep cow in their home. Why? Because, why, tell me, what is the use of the cow, children? Yes, cow gives us milk, isn't it? That's why we are keeping cow in our home. Some members keep it, gives us milk. And people who keep these cows in their home, they use the milk and also they will sell the milk to us. Isn't it, children? We are buying or we are taking directly from the cow? Yes, we are buying. Page number 22. Pet animals. Animals at home. The animals that are kept at home are called pet animals. Dogs, cats, fish and birds are some common pet animals. People keep them to play with and to have fun. Some pet animals also protect us. See that picture? First one dog, next cat, fish, parrot. These are the examples of some pet animals which we keep in our home. Now open your volume, children. Page number 19. Write the date. Pet animals. See the first one, children. Color the animals that can be kept as pet. You can see here so many animals. Among them, which animal is the pet animal? You should color it. Okay, children. See the second question. Rhea has a pet animal at home. Circle the animal it could be. You can see here so many animals, among them which is the pet animal, circle. See the second question, children. Rhea has a pet animal at home. Circle the animal it could be. Yes, now we know about wild animals, pet animals and domestic animals. Yes or no? Farm animals we know. So by seeing that four animals, now guess which is the pet animal that Rhea kept at her home. Yes, I think you know. Circle it. Okay, children. See the third one. Mahi has a cat at home. Ramu has a buffalo at home. Which of these animal is a pet animal and which one is a farm animal? Okay, Mahi has cat at home and Ramu has buffalo at home. Among these two animals, which one is the pet animal you should write? And you should write the reason why you are thinking particularly that animal is a pet animal. How you know? You should write the reason. Okay, children? Thank you.